Did you know that Connecticut has many nicknames? It is known as the Constitution State. The first constitution of the country was drafted here in the 17th century under the British rule. The provision states because of its important contribution during the Revolutionary War. But there are many other ways to remember Connecticut. Our seashore invites us to contemplation. In the forests, the water flows slowly in the rivers, and the animals complete the beauty. It's a place to disseminate knowledge too. Some of the most important American universities are here. Part of Connecticut is associated with the New York metropolitan area. With New Jersey, it is known as the Tri-State Area. We have also Spiritism. There are two Spiritist centers in the state, SER, Sociedade Espírita Renascer, in Bridgeport, and A Caminho da Luz, in Danbury. And here is where the 9th U.S. Spiritist Symposium will be hosted, in 2015, an opportunity to disseminate the Spiritist message in the United States.
Come to Connecticut! We love you!
So don't forget, next year join us in this beautiful event.
We love you. We are waiting. Come to Connecticut in 2015.